Oh yeah.
You have booked the poetic duet. In Kenya, we've been doing the song of Lavina and the song of God. Mm. That is what that speaks. Mm. If we propose the poetic duet in our curriculum so that it becomes a school set, what would be your feeling, your reaction to that? Would you be positive to it or?
Absolutely positive. Not only, of course, there's the money issue, which is different, but the most important issue is the message. We talk here about love, about relationships, about corruption, about things, normal things that happen in real life, and
because
send out messages.
I see that is very good, very important to propose your book. When you have a book being done in the curriculum, that is when it covers a wide range. So many people will have access to it, so many children go to school, so many students that day. And then again, now that we are talking about culture, you know, God for Bitek is already a monument.
Yes.
It's a big name, it's an institution, it's not just a person. Mm. Now God is owned by the whole world, not your people and your family.
That's true.
To ensure that God is being owned by the whole world, who also carry that the Choli culture, the African culture, to carry on with him, can pick from his offspring.
Absolutely.
We will in that way carry on with the culture of the Choli or the African culture. We will not forget our culture and mass ourselves into the Western culture.
Absolutely.
So if
that's
Kenya or the KCID picks your poetic duet as a set text, it will be, to me, it will be good.
It will be very good.
Yes.
Each poem has a message.
Yes.
And the issue is spreading those messages to
everybody.
Yes.
So every poem, all the poems inside here are all yours?
There are equal number of poems by myself and then by the co-writer.
By Sophie.
Yeah. We just decided to, that's why it's called duet.
Okay. Maybe another question, this will be final. If we invite you, or if Maseno University invites you to the Maseno University Cultural Week, it's 2020, as one of the guest speakers.
I'm ready to come.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.